Dollar yen daily forecast October 1st, FXEmpire.com. The dollar yen, as you can see, gapped lower at the open on Monday, but held on to the bottom of the wedge that we're starting to see formed on longer term charts, and or at least the uptrend line. That being the case, we filled the gap. And now the question is, where do we go from here? Do we continue higher, or do we simply fall from here? We are looking at this chart with a longer term perspective, and that knowing that Friday is non-farm payroll Friday, and this pair tends to be greatly influenced by that. That's especially true right now when you have two central banks trying to keep their currencies weak. That being the case, we think that there's probably a lot of choppiness between now and Friday, but if we can break out above the 100 handle to the upside, we think that is the beginning of a significant move higher, probably 105 without too many issues over time. It's not going to be instant. If we manage to break down below the uptrend line, it's a selling opportunity, but we believe the natural inclination of this pair is to go higher overall. So looking at this, we prefer an upside trade, but we don't have that, and we probably won't have any clarity at all until Friday.